She put the memory, put it in your pocket. Oh no, I guess you forgot it. Cause your habit all feels the same. I burn across your lip, it doesn't change the game. I'm staring deep into the dancing flame. I lit the fire of you, so it doesn't hide the shame. All the things that I would do to give away the pain. Every time I call, I get into an emergency storm. And I've been sitting here waiting by the telephone. You're killing the reason in my mind. All night long, I guess it goes on and on. And I'm sure that you might get the picture. Now that I'm moving forward with my time, and I did, leave you nothing to get by. Ooh. The wait is long, I keep carrying on. Cause I don't need your love for my salvation. I find myself between the dark and desperation. I don't need you for my own validation. If the road is long, I keep a carrying on. See, I don't need you looking for my salvation. I feel myself between the dirt and desperation. No, I don't need you. I don't need you. I only need nobody but myself. Ooh.
Nobody tell me what they could say. Catch your blue jeans with a white shirt and your glasses on, and you're dancing yourself. Don't bother calling the doctor, doctor, for this kind of disease. Homeschool my mind, I walk with ease, 'cause I can feel it crawling underneath my skin. And put you up me in your cinnamon.
I'll tell you, I haven't done a run like that since I did the 100 meter sprint when I was 13. And I'll tell you, it was a lot easier when I was 13 because fuck me, like, I had to have a moment to recollect myself again. But this is a really interesting gig for me because if we can get the lights up for a second, that's fucked up. That is some fucked up shit happening. Thank you. On my Facebook today, I had a memory come on, and it was 4 years ago today, and it was a photo of me busking at the GPO in Bourke Street. And if somebody could have told that little dropkick back then that, you know, you needed to straighten yourself out just a little bit. Everything was gonna turn out A-okay. And it's going okay. I have all of my closest family and friends here tonight, including both of my grandparents are rocking out over there somewhere. And actually, I almost had a tear when I walked on the stage today because there's a lot of really good energy happening out here and I'm going to give it straight back. So thank you so much. Is it all right if I play you something new? It's a strange world, you know, where you think you gotta buy heaps of shit to be really happy or you gotta have the latest whatever. And it doesn't work like that. So I wrote a song about it because you just cannot buy happiness. You just cannot buy that shit. It's impossible.
Yeah. be happy.
This is Sam. Sam's a new addition to the crew, and he babysits all of my shit, and he does a really good job. And all of my crew here tonight have put in so much work and management and everybody to put the show on for you. So if we could just acknowledge that, because it's pretty special. It's pretty difficult to herd 12,000, I was going to say something starting with C, 12,000 people here. I slipped that word when I was in America and they were not a fan of it at all. Not at all. Anyway. This song was written for somebody close to me who passed away, and I used to find this song really, really difficult to play, and I had to stop for a little bit, but I feel like tonight might be the right time to bring it back out again. This is called Harvest Love.
Your love in the
guess the unfit man devoured but itself. Water your garden. Did you keep? Carries you home, carries you home.
Thank you. See the sun.
Thank you very much. Let me get another good look at you. I can hear you from here. One of my friends over there, she's got the loudest fucking voice you've ever heard. There you go. There you go. This has been absolutely incredible to have, like, all of my closest friends and family and all of my fans in my hometown. I took a lot of time out today, and I actually signed heaps of vinyl. And if you go to the merch stalls here, you can get one if you like. And if you don't want one, well, that's all right as well. That's fine. But thank you so much. I wrote a song one day in my bedroom, not really thinking anything of it. And it turns out... turns out how it's turned out, all right? Thank you. sitting tight with my black jeans on and I'm paralyzed. Make your way towards the sun. I got the painless soul you've ever seen. My darling, you want never the world. And I was sitting tight with my curly hair on your work. Yeah, where that she be staying. Say, are you here? And do you feel? And are you there? But I'll be closer to the light. So I wouldn't find a bullet inside.
Thank you. Thank you. Have you seen that blackbird? It's coming down the line. Can you hear that whistle blowing? But it's blown out of time. Oh, have you seen the blackbird? It's just longer now. Let the wind carries me away. Thank you.
Thank you, Mama.